catching bees, I'm from the rock for real. Broski turn into a demon when he off them ride till I die. I hope that Jesus come and grind a wheel. That singing like Clay Aiken. R.I.P. to all my loved ones that ain't make it. Got a bond with the streets and I just can't break it. Run it up, now my safe done turn into my safe haven. Them racks saying okay, okay. On the block, I'll post up, I can't fade away. Baby.
It's Madden NFL 24 on EA Sports. And we have Amon-Ra St. Brown on center stage. He's coming up a nice performance, bringing in a pair of touchdowns. It's the Lions and the Buccaneers, and it's all up next on EA Sports.
Still a bit warm here in Florida, but really, all things considered, a wonderful fall afternoon for football here in Tampa at Raymond James Stadium.
Today, we've got a Week 6 matchup for you here, as it'll be the Detroit Lions taking on the Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
Hi again, everyone. Brandon Gauden alongside Charles Davis. And Charles, you take a look at this Buccaneer ball club. It's been all systems go in this first month. They're off to a 4-0 start.
And as Scout folks believe that this is a team that's built to go all the way. You can't win the Super Bowl in September, but they're telling everyone that they're going to be there in the end.
Meanwhile, for the Lions here, they too were winners last time out, so something's got to give here. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over.
Now a third-round pick a year ago. Here's Rashad White.
And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. The drive starting play, a good one. Give him 19. Charles, they won last week despite him not running the ball well. They told us need to get him going. Runs like that help.
And they talked to us about leaning on him because, as you noted, last week they didn't have to. Still won the ball game.
And under the Lions' pressure, he's brought down.
Flying in for that sack, Aiden Hutchinson.
And in a flash, Aiden Hutchinson gets into the backfield and puts the quarterback on the deck. And he wasted no time embracing his role as the face of his hometown franchise as a rookie. 9.5 sacks, a surprising 3 interceptions, and rookie of the year, runner-up mention.
And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 35. They got 29 yards that time. So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 35-yard line. Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete.
The Bucs at a perfect 4-0 to start the campaign. And they come in with fresh legs. They got the extra time off thanks to an early season open week.
And usually your hope is that your open week comes a little bit later in the year. But when you get a chance, get your fresh legs back. You have to take that time. And
touchdown, Tampa Bay! Chris Godwin, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Bucs are able to answer the early 3 points and take a first quarter lead.
Charles, here in their opening series, they said they had certain plays scripted for certain players.
So this offense will head back out there, already in excellent field position thanks to the interception. Following the interception, Mayfield. And Evans calls it in. Touchdown, Bucs. Mike Evans with career touchdown number 91. He joins a group that includes Tony Dorsett and Isaac Bruce, among others. And the Bucs are able to strike quickly to Evans. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And you figure this should be a healthy, arrested, a focused unit. And they're working on a good winning streak. They had the week off last week. Oh, what a juke into space. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
47 yards rushing for him now. His first 2 carries in the ballgame.
So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. Mayfield. And his throw is incomplete.
As a corner, you have to be able to run with guys step for step downfield in man coverage and make up ground quickly in zone. You have to put yourself in position to make plays, just like that one we saw there.
Now, meanwhile, here
second down throw that's knocked away and incomplete.
That ball was tipped in the air, and while it ultimately fell incomplete, it caused a few anxious moments for the guy slinging it, who's had quite a day. He knows how to get it into the end zone. He's throwing it really, really well. And maybe Lady Luck is on his side because he avoided his first interception of the contest.
They'll throw again. Here's Mayfield. This is caught by Evans. And down inside the 15 he goes. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again. Mayfield looks to throw. And this is caught. For the moment, it's a touchdown, but multiple flags down, so let's sort this out.
Pass interference. Defense.
So obviously, they will decline the penalty there, and the result is 6 points. Week after week, Charles, when we see this offense operate, I don't know, they just seem to get more impressive.
They certainly do, and let's face it, it's no surprise they're the best in the NFL in scoring. This team designs things well and executes even better. And here, it only takes a few snaps before they're in the end zone. That's how they demoralize teams. That's how they put them on notice.
Second and 10.
Let's go. What's up?
Working out of the gun, Mayfield. This one taken in by Otten. And they work this out past the 25. A gain there of 21 yards. On first and 10, Mayfield. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Evans. Another big hitter there. This one good for 18. Now, I believe they buzzed down. They're going to take another look at this play with all reviews coming from the replay official here in the final 2 minutes of the half. Did he keep those feet in bounds? That's the question they've got to decide. And I got to say, watching it in real time, it was awfully close.
Yeah, it certainly looked like a heck of a catch because he didn't appear to bobble it, which could complicate things. But even with the benefit of replay, that's pretty tight.
Well, here's the call. A first down throw for Mayfield. They're unable to connect, but a late flag comes in. And the contact may have come too early. So pass interference, the call, is so tough as a defender, I'd imagine, to time that up perfectly.
It certainly is difficult to get it exactly right because sometimes you're looking at getting there fractions of seconds too early. That one looked a little more obvious. That was a tough penalty to officiate. Just ask the
touchdown, Tampa Bay! Trey Palmer, 44 yards. And the Bucs are able to add on to their first half lead. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. They go play action. Mayfield. And his throw here is incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
The second and 10 now as we roll along in the third quarter from Tampa. To throw, Mayfield. Flush to his right. That is caught. It's Chris Godwin. And they work this well upfield across the 45. 23 yards to pick up there. First down, here's White. Nice his way forward here, but just 3 yards on the play. Second down.
Not a huge carry there on first down, but not all of them will be. But still, all in all, a positive play for the offense. It's all about picking up at least a few to set up what you're going to do here on second down.
Across the formation, he finds Godwin. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Getting it to him in space pays off big time. That winds up going for 31. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. Play fake. Mayfield. Touchdown!
Chris Godwin. His third touchdown of the game and fifth on the year. So now this offense will take over and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. Play action now. Here's Mayfield. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
He took a shot there, but boy, was that ill-advised from my viewpoint. Coverage was awfully tight. How did he get away with that one not being picked off?
Mayfield now on second down. It got his man complete. And finally down at the 36-yard line. A big play that time for Tampa Bay. 44 yards.
There's no doubt in my mind that not many guys in this league have had the impact that he's had here in the first half of the season. He's been a big play guy from the word go and continues to be one with another one right there.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Big time drive, let's go.
Throwing, Mayfield. Over the middle, complete. That's Palmer. And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line. 22 yards there, a first down. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play. Back now in Tampa. And this is a blowout so far as we get set for the fourth quarter. A very one-sided affair. This is caught. And the Buccaneers are looking at first and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line.
When you have someone throwing it that well, that confidently, you don't have to call the game in fear at all, do you? You just go ahead and play.
Yep, confidence with a lead to throw it here in the fourth. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. His ninth rushing touchdown now on the... So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. They'll start the drive with a give to White. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. He's on his way. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. Another touchdown in the fourth quarter. And, Charles, I think we can start to consider that this undefeated streak. The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started. Well, they don't really need the points here, Charles, given what we're looking at on the scoreboard, but they've scored on three consecutive possessions, three consecutive drives, and I'm sure that they would like to keep that streak going here and continuing to pour it on.
And things have gotten that way in the NFL, haven't they, partner? Because in the old days, people would, you know, they'd get off the gas a little bit, right? But now, people continue to accelerate. But we'll see what they decide to do as they come out for this one. But the way that this game has gone, they've got to be awfully happy with their execution overall.
So it's Buccaneer football as we welcome you back. And they have just about put this one on ice as they've got it here, first and 10. A bit of an opening there on the first down run as they get this forward for about 6 yards.
That's it. That's what you want. Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking.
On second down, they'll run with White. And tackled down after a gain of 3. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down. That's some good tackling there to keep him short of that yellow line.
Yeah, defensively, all I'm thinking is that on that play, get me to third down. Get me into a position where I can make one more play and get my defense off the field.
Mayfield's throw going to be into the hands of Evans here. 8th catch for him now. He's been a big factor. And it's a first down. Well, there's your leading receiver in the NFL in terms of yardage, putting on another clinic well over 100 yards.
Are we taking notes? We should be, right? Because I'm going to go back and watch this tape and really enjoy what I'm seeing. The route running, competing for the football, just breaking down.
And they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals.
Well, business as usual for them. Well on their way to another victory.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession.
And it's looking all the more likely that a fifth straight win is going to be in the cards. They'll try to run some time here with a first and 10.
They'll start this drive out on the ground. And not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26. Well, fans usually love to see scoring, and there was no shortage of it today. What a dominant showing from an offense that was truly playing at an elite level in this contest.
Partner, this game was over a long time ago, and you noticed they did not want to slow down anything. Absolutely a dream scenario for everyone on that offense, and they took advantage of every second. Guaranteed popcorn for everyone in their film session.
So for the Buccaneers, they improved.
I ain't tripping, this is easy, easy. Got them excited to meet me, meet me. I got diamonds, you got CZs, CZs. Wake up, get to it, and repeat, repeat. Hey, I ain't hearing nothing, hey, to say. Let them talk about it. My whole crew is about 100 deep. Gotta walk around it. I kill it, and then I walk away. Put the chalk around it. I just get low-key and watch them talk about it. Talk about it. I'm in New York and we finna get loose. Squeeze the big apple and give me the juice. Don't wanna talk, I just know what to do. My alter egos can fill up a room. Hop on the flight, take a trip to Peru. Now hop in the whip, they're dismissing the roof. My woman a fire, just look at my boom. I'm no mighty, I'm feeling like Bruce. Ooh, 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 ooh. I don't need much, your Billy, you do. Ooh, 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 ooh. Breaking the hearts and breaking the rules. Ooh, 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 ooh. 10 out of 10, I'm feeling like 2, 2, 2.